Same time that police were in the Larimer Homewood area, there was another shooting. This was in the area of Knoxville, not far from the south side. 400 block of Moore Avenue, as officers received the call just before 12:30 in the morning. A police spokeswoman says a male victim was answering the front door of a home, and as he walked out on the front porch, was shot in the ankle. He was taken to the hospital. We're told listed in stable condition.